They don't look alike, but their rich baritone voice is almost indistinguishable. The lead vocalist of Shanghai Dolly's resident band Starway could easily pass off as Hong Kong's king of pop, Jackie Cheung. In fact, they're both from Hong Kong, and they're both heavyweights in their respective fields.
法子剛才聽你唱歌就覺得你好勁喎，之後聽你唱望月咧好冧啊，我自己都。你係咪好有造詣啊？知你一行嚟講，做咗幾多年？其實喺呢行都做咗有20幾年。
20幾年，咁係咪同一隊
band呢？都唔係，夾
band 都夾過好多隊㗎啦，嚟到新加坡都我諗最少都有五六隊 band 咁上下。法仔
was previously a performer at Firefly, but he certainly enjoys performing to a larger crowd at Shanghai Dolly.
依家喺 Shanghai Dolly 呢度個場又大好多啦，個台又大好多啦，人亦都多咗好多啦，咁個壓力亦都相對大咗好多。係啊。
The 44-year-old musician has a Singaporean wife and a daughter. He says performing in Singapore gives him more satisfaction than Hong Kong.
Hong Kong的時間就緊迫啲啦，但喺新加坡就個時間比較靈活啲啊，同埋個氣氛啊，個客人個感覺啊。 都好好咯，新加坡嘅觀眾係比較熱情好多。呢度觀眾反而會熱情啲。係咯。但我睇
concert，
我覺得香港觀眾會熱情啲喎，即係佢哋係全場一齊唱咁樣。係啦，因為嗰啲係大牌歌星。<笑><笑> 我自己就比較喜歡張學友啊、譚詠麟啊，即係同埋喺90年代嗰陣時嗰啲歌係即係比較係我最中意嘅歌咯。之後有唔有
follow
咁樣咧，即係2000年之後啲歌。有嘅，依家我哋仲不斷咁學緊啲新歌嘅，因為始終我哋係做呢一行嘅。如果冇啲新嘅嘢俾人睇，就會俾人淘汰。好多人同我話咧，即係佢哋大概2005年之後啲歌，佢哋都唔聽咧，話唔係唔好聽啊，話係咪又咁嘅感覺咧？你自己？我都覺得係，但係就唔至於話唔聽嘅，都仍然都仲有一啲好好幾好嘅水準。<笑>
Performers who pull off the same stunts twice rarely survive, so Fatze's rendition of the more recent Cantonese chart toppers, you'll be impressed
too.